What's going on, family? This is Chris Rival Media TV. You already know what this is. Y'all can hit me up at firemanppc@gmail.com. Email me some stories, or you can donate to the paper at firemanppc@gmail.com. So, family, I'm gonna show y'all this quick video of 619 response to being beat up and robbed and shit. So, y'all watch this video right quick because you're gonna be seeing a lot of humble pie. A lot of humble pie. He ain't gonna be running his mouth like he was before. Y'all watch him be humble. Humble as hell.
Make sure y'all go watch Fifi. Share it. Or stream it on all streaming platforms. I'm just happy that I could, you know, get on live and talk to my fans. You know what I'm saying? I want y'all to know that, you know, I love y'all. And I'm just happy to be alive, you know what I'm saying?
Tekashi, get up!
Hey, family. If I play the rest of this video, I won't speak on that. I told you he was a little humble pie. They done whipped his ass. 619 was talking about how much of a gangster he was. Blood, this, blood, that, and all that. They done kidnapped his ass, whipped his ass so bad. He shocked, he don't know what to say. Oh, I just want to let my friends, fans know that I'm sorry. And I love y'all and thank y'all for... I'm thankful for still being alive. Yeah, because your ass could have got fucking killed. You talking all that fucking gangster shit. Trying to be a rap and everything. Talking all that fucking gangster shit and all that. And, sorry, family. Talking all that damn gangster shit. They about to fucking kill your ass and shit. You're lucky to be alive. But, family, y'all watch the rest of this video. Check this out. Look at this dude here.
Tekashi, why they do you like that? Why you wanting Blicky with the stiffy? Oh. I thought your niggas was killers and you a fucking killer too. Tekashi, no.
Oh man. Alright, family. Y'all subscribe to the channel. Y'all like the video. And I'll be back with another one.